different types of tissues, out of which dense connective tissue present in the tendons and ligaments, that means muscles of the body and bones of the body are connected with each other with the help of tendons and ligaments. They play important role to prevent the dislocation of long bones. Long bones of hand, long bones of legs are prevented from dislocation with the help of this tendons and ligament. These ligaments connect long bones with each other, and tendons are connected to the extensor flexor muscles or bicep, tricep or long muscles of the long bones, which are attached to the long bones. That means the muscles which are attached to the skeleton, that muscles are called as skeletal muscles. Which muscles? Skeletal muscles. In our body, bones are attached to the skeletal muscles, and which helps in the bones and muscles and joints helps in the locomotion. That means bodily movement from one place to another place takes place with the help of movement of bones and muscles. When bending of hand takes place, what happens? Muscles of bicep get contracted. At the same time, tricep muscles present behind the upper arm get relaxed. That means bending of, during the bending of hand, what happens? Flexor muscles get contracted while extensor muscles get relaxed. That means antagonistic movement of the muscles takes place with the help of these joints, bones and tendons and ligaments. These tendons and ligaments consist of dense connective tissue. Many fibers, bundles of muscle fibers present in the muscles, extensor muscle, flexor muscles. What is the location of dense connective tissue? Ligaments present between muscles and bones. Tendons present in between muscles and bones. This is the location of connective tissue. Connective, jod uti. Connective tissue in Marathi, jod uti. Hadanna ani mukhya snayunna jodnara jo uti hai, tyala kay mhanayachan? Connective tissue. Example, dense connective tissue. Example, tendons and ligaments. Structure. In the connective tissue, collagen fibers are arranged in parallel manner. That means bundle of collagen fibers present in the special types of muscles. Smooth muscles, striated muscle, cardiac muscle, these are the types of muscles. And it consists bundle of collagen fibers are arranged in a parallel or definite pattern. And example, tendon and ligament. Tendons connects the skeletal muscle to the bones. And tendon contains bundles of white fibers, and ligaments are made up of elastic yellow fibers. Fibers are arranged in regular pattern. And what is the function of tendon and ligament? Ligaments and tendon prevents dislocation of bones. Is it clear to you? In the severe exercise, some tearing of ligament tendon takes place. That is the injury, and which causes effect, bad effect on the movement of the hands and legs or appendicular skeleton. Is it clear to you? Yes.